Hi, I'm Lisa Cole here with Weno Boise Real Estate. And today we'll be covering my top five Boise housing market predictions for 2019. So where is our market headed going into the new year? In a nutshell, we'll move to a more balanced market. Let's recap quickly on what's happened over the last 12 months. First, Boise area home prices jumped nearly 20%, with most neighborhoods showing flat or declining inventory. Construction of new homes increased a bit, but not enough to help offset the high demand that we saw from buyers. Mortgage rates have increased from 3.92% to 4.87%, which is an 8-year high. Diving in with my first prediction is that we may see a slowdown in price appreciation. Home values in the Boise area have been outpacing the national average since 2011. The double-digit appreciation we have seen over the last year will be a thing of the past in 2019. The combined effect of higher home prices and higher mortgage rates pushed home affordability to Boise to a 10-year low in 2018. More expensive real estate means fewer qualified buyers and ultimately lower demand. While correctly priced move-in ready houses are still selling very fast, the bidding wars and the buyer contingency waivers of 2016 and 2017 won't continue. We'll start to see something we haven't seen for a while, a Boise housing market that gets a little tougher for both buyers and sellers. Prediction number two is that we'll see plateauing demand, which will lead to a rising supply of homes for sale. Over the last 4 years, we've seen demand far outstrip supply. There's been more and more demand for fewer and fewer homes. As of October, the number of homes for sale had declined on a year-over-year basis for 49 months in a row. And in November, that trend reversed. Even a slight reduction in demand could lead to a 30 to 50% increase in inventory in 2019. It sounds like a lot, but it isn't. That won't even get us back to the 2017 levels, and right now supply is so low it has nowhere to go but up. While homes may take longer to sell in general, most of the increase in supply will be at the highest price points, offering very little relief for first-time home buyers. Prediction number three. Housing costs will continue to escalate, reducing affordability. Home prices and financing costs will continue to rise, albeit at a slower pace. Many market predictions put mortgage rates somewhere between 5.5% to 6% by the end of 2019. No one really knows where interest rates are headed in the short term, but in the long run, they are likely headed higher. I've touched on this before, but rates impact monthly payments, which in turn affect purchasing power. A house that would have cost you $270,000 a year ago will now cost $323,000 today. And that same mortgage payment just went from $1,149 to $1,530. No matter what happens to mortgage rates and home prices, there are very few scenarios that will result in more affordable housing over the next 12 months. Prediction number four will be ongoing demand from out-of-state buyers. It's looking like 2018 will turn out to be a record-breaking year for inbound migration to the Treasure Valley. For years, Boise has been seen as a bright spot and a place where people can escape unaffordable housing, high taxes, and a diminishing quality of life. There are no signs of that perception changing anytime soon. For someone that's living in California and bought their house 10 years ago for $350,000, can turn around today and sell that same home for $700,000 and pay cash for a newer, nicer, and larger home here in Idaho. That's pretty tempting. My very last prediction for 2019 is that the seller's market will persist with slightly more realistic pricing. We've seen a 20% increase in price cuts over the previous 6 months. This isn't because values are falling, it's because sellers are still expecting to get 15 grand more than the identical house down the street fetched for last week. Pricing high and waiting for the market to catch up isn't going to work anymore. In 2019, we'll trend towards more of a balanced market due to the higher housing cost, not a meaningful increase in supply. Unless we see a significant shift in the economy, there's no sign of a true buyer's market in the near future. We'll still be in a seller's market, it just won't be the crazy market that we've seen over the last few years. Home values will continue to appreciate, just not at the double-digit rates. There will still be plenty of demand from buyers, but higher prices and lower affordability will make it even tougher for first-time buyers. People will continue moving to the Boise area. There will be just a little less demand at the highest price points. For a breakout of all the sold prices in Boise and our surrounding areas, please visit us at weknowboise.com. Thanks for joining me.